Baagala. Baagala needs a kidney. Baagala needs help. Baagala ita kuyamba. You could be there, even just a believer. You could be having a company. You could be having, you could be a child. Every donation matters, counts. Every cent for Baagala can save Baagala's life. You can hashtag Baagala and we'll be able right to get right to you. There's a right Facebook page, there is a website, there is a phone on your screen. Get hold of that little money. We'll be able to be blessed. All these musicians are here, not for anything else, but for Baagala. We're up for Baagala. We want to save life for Baagala. We don't want Baagala to die. Can we give a hand clap for you? Was given us this church and his premises, of course, to do this. I know that he's one of the pastors that have had passion and compassion for him. Actually, that will be dead today. But because of Pastor Susie and helping and bringing here happiness and other things, he has been able to be put together, to be streamlined, and to be put his life to where he is. He'll be dead today. But listen to me, Pastor. If this would be your son, what would you think about it? If this would be a worship leader, what? Just think for a moment what it would be now as a pastor. I'm talking to those parents who have children. Of course, you love them so much. And you're watching us in wherever you are, in office, in your home, in your living room, in your car, and over on your phone. What do you think if we could save this one young man and give him a chance? Brother Exodus, what do you think we should be doing? Who should you call? Who should we talk to? Because it's an emergency. We think he needs to save his life. I'm not going for 8 years anyway. Kim, you've made it. So make sure this young people and these young guys are helped. Go ahead.
I just want to thank everybody that has been working so hard to make sure that Baagala is still on his feet, Ezra. I myself, Nalise Mumanyi, but then when we heard about the call, we decided to unite as artists. We put up a forum, we put up a page, it's called Gospel Save Gospel UG. We put up a forum. We were talking about other, you know, things,
like our wars,
exactly.
Right.
Yeah. But then when his issue came up, everybody was touched by what was happening with Ezra, regardless of where he came from. I didn't know him personally, but I felt very attached to him. So we started soliciting within us. Everybody gave whatever small, big, little, everything they had. And other people, say at the shows they would come and show a lot more support. But this brother here, as we speak, needs 10 million shillings. 10 million shillings to go and be helped in South Africa.
Just look into the camera. One guy here, we have guys here who are splashing money.
Yep.
Brian White. This kid, Buga.
Yes.
I mean, we lost that Buma place. We can't lose father.
We cannot.
No, it's master. So let's get some guys out there.
And I just want to thank NBS for coming on board to help. And I call upon every celebrity out there, everybody, every friend of ours, every friend of artists who has 1,000 shillings, 5,000 shillings, 10,000 shillings. We call you now. Tuyambo mwano no kwetutamuyamba tukena mufidwa natula nembuliriza kunyimba zena kaulilo luyimba lumune nkwati kwako. So much talent embedded in this young boy. Tetwagala mufidwa tukowola na buli kino mwali eyo osobola lukumi kumi tano mutwalo ebiri kakadde milioni kumi sisente nyingi sisente nyingi compared to life.
Yes.
Zenina abana nabalinzi babiri gachambude kumutabani wange simanyi. But Nkola Bulyomu, Brian White, Nkola Bulimukwano, where Richard Yari, where Mujay, Mutuyan, the Tuyamuganda were fed up Nobu Janjabi, as Rokolo Nimwakatunda, NBS, whoever the union, to jump to supporting.